Okay, which expression is equivalent to 6 times x to 8 y to 2 plus 12 times x to x squared plus time y squared? So this question, we take a common factor out. So 6 times x squared times x to 6 y squared plus 12, we can write to 6 times 2 times x squared y squared. Take common factor out, 6 x squared y squared x 6 plus 1. Oh, plus 2, not 1. Okay. So we find which way it match. Six x squared x six. Okay, this is the solution.